down on my own.
Hey, Lamb Jones. Goody. This is the drummer I've been telling you about.
But she's a girl.
Dad, you got a problem with that?
No, I like girls. It's just, I get a little nervous when they've got sticks in their hands.
Guys, come on, come on. We're going to be a band. We got to get along. You wait!
Funk?
Classic rock. Give me a little disco.
We're gonna make a band.
That's a disco. I'm jerking my chain.
Oh, guys, it's gonna be a long year.
Give me a hold.
Guys,
wait,
guys,
wait.
You should see her in a leotard. Oh my god.
You know, she's in the jungle. Back, back.
I said to her, I said, Carmen, listen. You're not using your breasts. You mind if I just pour them overnight? Hey, are you even listening to me?
She had jail somewhere between her herbaceous thighs and that cute little beauty spot on her lip.
Hey man, forget about that book. A book, you can replace. But a pair of Malonas like that you lose, you lose forever. Oh man, here she comes. Yo, my little jalapeno pepper. How do we go dancing Saturday night?
How about we don't?
Oh come on, we got a lot in common. You're Spanish, I'm Spanish, you're gorgeous. I'm gorgeous. You're hot.
You're not.
See, what did I tell you? She's crazy about me.
Excuse me. Are you that guy from that peanut butter commercial?
Yeah. Do me a favor. Don't spread it around.
Why not? My God, I can't have a national commercial on the air.
It's not like her mom. She's been dragging me to audition since I was 3.
I wish I had a mom like that.
Trust me, you don't.
My name's Serena Katz.
No, I saw you in homeroom.
Do you think, I mean, I hate to impose, but could I have your autograph?
Look, I'm sorry, but I came here so I could concentrate on my studies.
But why? You're already a pro. I bet you even have your actor's equity card.
I want to be a real actor, not just some TV hack. Ever read Stanislavski?
Stan who?
Konstantin Stanislavski. He founded the Moscow Arts Theater in 1897. He and his friends struggled and starved, but that was okay because they believed in what they were doing.
Wow, you're really into this.
You have to be. The work, the craft, that's all that really matters. Here, listen to this. The actor must learn to use the magical if. What if? From the moment of the appearance of this if, the actor passes from a plane of actual reality to a plane of another life, created and imagined by himself. Believing in this life, the actor then can begin to create. I wanna make magic. I wanna be bigger than I am. I wanna make people really care. Really give a damn. I wanna make magic. I wanna breathe fire on the stage. I wanna make every single thank you.
that's what it's